these kind of things, we just shoot it because we have one car and that's all.
I'd be way too nervous to try and make some kind of stunt with the car. My part was stuff like getting out of the car, being out of the car, and the rest of the stuff was done by stunt driver. So I wasn't even there when they shot the big crash and all that stuff.
All right, roll cameras, rolling!
Physical day of work, so they've been putting me through the paces.
Then basically from out of nowhere it seems this beautiful day gets interrupted by, it seems like a rocket or a grenade blowing up a house.
Our stunt coordinator and my stunt double is an ex-Army Ranger demolition guy.
This is Fire Joe. Protect you from getting burned.
Now give me a match.
Let's talk about the explosion.
It's going to be very loud, and I got pieces going every place.
He's experienced in that kind of stuff. He's used to blowing things up and knows the reaction that's going to happen.
But this will protect from that 5,000 degree heat that engulfs you for a couple of seconds.
He really got close. But he actually disappeared for a second in that fireball. Who's directing this, Michael Mann? Where is he?